The 1,200 students who will call the new Belmont home will discover a three-dimensional learning environment. A quick tour of the exterior shows the single-story Arts and Technology Center on the right. The two-story library enjoys pride of place at the center of the building. On the left, the learning communities are grouped together above a continuous colonnade and neighborhood learning center on the main level. Students arriving by bus will enter from Glen Lake Road on the east. The sports field is on the southern portion of the site. The Science Center is featured on the top floor beside the two-story glazing of the Great Hall. The gymnasium is set into the hill on the west. As students approach the main entry, they will pass the Performing Arts Center on the right and the administration offices on the left. The two-story library is above. The sun greets them as they enter the Great Hall with views to the sports field. On the left, past the servery, towards the Neighborhood Learning Center. On the main floor, they begin to experience the three-story atrium, which connects all levels of this wing. From the Great Hall, they can access the gym and the drama room. As they go up the stairs, students will discover that the interior is a series of sun-filled, interconnected, and overlapping spaces. The library is on the left, across from the student store, and a large open balcony overlooks the Great Hall below. From the second level, one can feel the full impact of the atrium, which unifies the learning spaces in this wing. Bridges cross it, leading to clusters of classrooms organized as learning communities on the left. Up to the third level, the spatial dynamic continues, with continual changes in light as the sun moves through the seasons. On the top level, science is on the right, and bridges link to the learning communities on the left. Natural light entering through clerestory windows at the top of the atrium floods the spaces below. In addition to the natural light, the atrium assists the passive ventilation and heat recovery to offset energy usage.